चैनल 81 नेटवर्क और आप देख रहे हैं इंडिया न्यूज 81।
निहारिका श्रीवास्तव एंड यू आर वॉचिंग इंडिया न्यूज 81 इंग्लिश। Wrestler Sushil Kumar's mother reached High Court of Delhi. So here's the report. The mother of two-time Olympic medalist wrestler Sushil Kumar, who was sent to six-time police custody in connection with the murder of Sagar Dhankar at Chatrasal Stadium, has moved to Delhi High Court. Sushil's mother has filed a petition in High Court seeking a moratorium in the media reporting. On Wednesday morning, the Rohini District Police arrested four of the Sushil Kumar associates in Chatrasal Stadium in connection with an alleged property dispute in which 23-year-old wrestler Sagar was killed. The police handed over the four to the crime branch. Sushil's mother has said that a media trial is going on this case. He says that Sushil has earned a reputation for the nation, but the media is presenting him as a criminal. However, Sushil's lawyer B.S. Jagar said that he had no idea about it. Jagar says that when he asked Sushil's mother about this, he too has denied it. Ajay's name is also coming in this case along with Olympian Sushil. So whoever has watched this video, do like it. Do subscribe Indian News 81 and do share it, guys. Stay at home, stay healthy. Bye-bye.